Now we will learn how state admin can access dashboard. First of all, open a browser and then type nishtha.ncrt.gov.in and press enter. Portal will open. Click on the login button at top right corner. Enter the credentials that have been provided to you. Enter username. Enter password. And click login button. Now click on username and then click on dashboard menu. On the left hand side, you can see various buttons. Training details SRG, training details teachers, add users, add batches, review videos, feedback report. Click on the training details SRG button. Here you can see details with respect to state or UTs, training cycle, group, venue, from, to, group convener, designation, organization or institution, and there is also one action column. You can also filter these details with respect to state, training cycle, and from date. Now click on Training Details Teachers menu. Here you can see details with respect to state or UTs, district, block, training cycle, group, group convener, designation, organization or institution, venue, from, to, and there is also an action column. You can also filter the training details with respect to state, training cycle, and group. State admin can also add convener by clicking on the Add Convener button. State admin can also add users. Single user can be added by filling this form. After filling the form, click on Submit button. Multiple users can also be added at a time by clicking on Upload CSV button. State admin can also add batches. Click on your state link and then click on Add a new course button in order to add batches. State admin can also review videos. Here they can see a list of videos submitted. They can see the school name, the thumbnail of the video, video title, state, contact details, and also receiving date. Videos can be made public or private by clicking on the button. State admin can also view the feedback report. Feedback submitted by users can be viewed on this page. Like this, state admin can access dashboard. Thank you.